Hello everyone, in this video, I'll show how to create dark and light switch button to change FlatLaf themes between dark themes and light themes. I have create new project in NetBeans and I has added the FlatLaf library. And we have two SVG icon, dark and light. And here for main class, so we have installed the FlatLaf here. And we have method to change themes. So now create the custom switch button by create new custom icon. And implements this class from animated icon. For this animated icon use from the FlatLaf library. Then override all the abstract method. So here the method that we will implement. We have sample UI of this switch button, so we have two icon light and dark, and for both icon have the icon gap. And this for center space, between the icon. So now create these properties in this class. And we need initialize the default values. Then encapsulation all. So first we implements the method getIconWidth. So for icon width we have two icon with 4 gap and 1 center space. We need use method UIScale to auto scale with FlatLaf. And implements the method getIconHeight. Then in method getValue, we check for the abstract button, is selected we return 1, else return 0. Now we can test this icon. By move and drop into this frame. So we see the icon object in the other components here, and we can change the name. Next create new toggle button. And set icon to this button. So next we going to implement method paint icon animated. For border arc we need get from the component, by create new method. And use class flat uutils. We can change the animation duration by override method getAnimationDuration. Create new method to paint icon. We can apply FlatLaf style to this button. We increase the font size here to scale more size. So here we have problem when paint image, because the image has paint outside the image location. So we need set clip to the graphic object. Then we add the event to this button to switch the themes. But we want to delay after animation finish, so we can use schedule executor service. For more properties, we can change in this icon object.